looks around and looks at you. You've guessed it, it's an emu. It likes to eat both grass and roots. Goodness me, yes, even fruits. With big legs, it's very tall. The second biggest bird of all. Emu, so why do you have wings? You can't fly above and over things. But your legs are strong and very fast. Yes, if we race, I'm sure that I'd be last. Be last. Emu, almost 2 meters tall. You can swim and run and do it all. Emu, so come and you will see. You'll jump and prance, emu, dance with me. With me. Like the rest, 12 or so, it's quite a lot. The boy emu will sit on top. He'll keep them warm before they hatch. Out they'll come and food he'll catch. Running around with things to do. Yes, little bird, you're an emu.
Emu, so why do you have wings? You can't fly above and over things. But your legs are strong and